Hello, everybody. This is Glenda with Fralins and Friends Crafts Plus. I've been promising, or at least once I promised, that I would show you around the house where I have put some of the things we've worked on. And that's what we're going to do. And so I'll see you at the end. Okay, off we go to look at some thingamajigs. And my house is not exactly spiffy, but it's something. Now, for some of you who haven't been with our channel for very long, I did these about a year ago. I have my husband buy these paddles, and I just printed off some birds that I really liked from on my printer, and then cut them out, traced around them, and then I filled them in with what I thought they should look like, and I think they turned out pretty good. And I put the sandhill crane right here, great blue heron, and the hawk. I really like those. Okay, this is the only thing I'm showing you in here, because this is that quilt that we were painting. And I think it turned out pretty good. It's not perfect. It's folk art. So anyway, there had been a quilt in the painting that was almost unseeable. But it was there, and it really, the rest of it was pretty much white and gray, because it was a snowy scene. So I painted over it, because it's a canvas type print, and then put this quilt on there. I tried to fashion it somewhat after the one that was in the picture. So it wasn't a fancy quilt, it was just kind of a pretty one. This is one of those that came out of an adult coloring book that I worked on for quite a while. And you guys were really good about helping me with what colors should go where. And it was your idea to put it in a frame, because it did turn out very nice. And we really love it. So that's hanging here. This we haven't got hung yet, but the hanger is still on the paper. But Joe just finished giving it a gloss coat. So that's going to go in the kitchen. One more thing, but it's not the least, that's for sure. It's hanging right here in the living room. That's a collage of different items off of several pages of those adult coloring pages. And we made a collage of it, and it really turned out nice. And it brings out so much color in this room. And Joe scorched the board for me, made the frame. I just love it. The placement of the horse next to the boy and the dog there, it just came out beautiful. It looks like a scene, which it is, but it's a put together scene. Thank you very much. I'm running out of breath. I hope you enjoyed that little tour of our house and what I've done with some of the things that we've kept here. And of course, there's still a shelf load of animals in there that I've made. And you guys have, a lot of times you said what you want me to make. I made a zebra. I actually made two, because one I thought looked more like a cow. For Dora. Carla, which one were you? Anyway, there's a camel, there's a giraffe, there's just several animals, and we just kept adding to our zoo. And they're in there on the shelf. Made a few things that we've made to give away as ornaments to my children for Christmas. So
over the years, we've made a lot of stuff. It's just not all of it stayed here. A lot of it has gone out. A lot of necklaces, because I should have shown a couple that I still have, but we used to make a lot of those necklaces until I started running into just small beads and odd beads. So I might do some of that again. I did hear just a little bit ago, I've still got some wooden beads, and those are my favorite. But I just really wanted you to get a chance to see that we do use what we do in the crafts part of the Fralins and Friends Crafts Plus. And you guys take part in that with your suggestions and your suggestions and your critiques. I mean, a lot of times just your critiques give me ideas and help me to make something a little better the next time. So I just love that. And we have done stories before. Of course, that's a little hard to just show. But I think there's a folder called Stories and More. I could name it something else, I guess it'd be better, but it's what it is, stories. And there's all kinds of them in there. Some of them you guys have written. It's just been wonderful. And I hope to keep working with all of you and all the new people for however long this lasts, and keeping a positive channel. Positive and interactive and caring channel. So I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah. I will see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night. Oh, make somebody stay. Give them a smile. Good night.